Hold on. Let me pray for you. The Bible says in the last days, perilous times shall come. There'll be a lot of troubling times in the last days, a lot of challenges in the last days. Lord, I pray for the person watching this video. I pray that in these last days, the challenges that accompany these days will not affect the person watching this video. Lord, I ask you to keep the person in good health, keep the person in protection in the name of Jesus. I ask you to give your angels charge over this person watching this video. I declare that no evil shall come upon you or your family in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare that the sicknesses and the diseases of these last days will not affect you or your family in the name of Jesus. I declare that as you go out and as you come in, the angels of God will watch over you in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare that God will continue to give his angels charge over you to keep you in all your ways. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.